Hey everybody, welcome to the weekend at Jet City Turbines. This is an Orenda 14 turbojet engine, the most common of the power plants in the Canadian built Sabre 6, which is the license built copy of the American, North American Aviation F-86 Sabre. And this is the start of a very large project for me because this is an engine that is from our storage area. From the beginning to end, the resurrection of a turbojet engine from a good potential engine to a tested and certified flying power unit. So let's take a quick walk around and let's see the beginnings of the process, what this thing looks like as it shows up in the container. We have, I'm intending this engine to become famous. What is it now? It is 2907, is that what it says? All the hoses and tubes and whatnot, it's all a little worse for wear, but really, it's a pretty good candidate for a donor engine. Well, doesn't look too bad at all. Turbine blades look pretty good. No cracks, no damage, no impact, no bullet holes. Very good, that'll all be taken apart and inspected. This here, let's see, the rubber cure is, it says third quarter 85. So we're gonna see what this looks like. Normally when we rebuild an emergency fuel control switch, that's what this is, it's from the 60s, so we'll see if one is any different from the 80s. Yes, there's a tack generator to measure the engine speed in the aircraft. I think we're gonna paint the front frame black because it looks cool. That's about the only reason. The paint's pretty good on this, but we're gonna paint it black because we're gonna be painting this thing. And I think, yeah, we'll paint the compressor cases as well. So it's a big project, but we've just done this a few times over the past couple of years. This project can take a few months, but we have new bearings, we have all kinds of parts, we have the skills, and we have the space, and we have the time. This is gonna be fun. And then we're gonna have a running, beautiful Orenda 14 turbojet engine. All right, so now you've seen what it looks like before. In several months from now, we're gonna do another walk around, but you're gonna be very familiar with what everything looks like because hopefully you'll stick with me in my, I'm gonna try to post a video every day, maybe every couple days, on the work that's going on with this engine. Come along with me on the journey of refurbishing a turbojet. Rebuilding a turbojet, restoring a turbojet engine, an Orenda 14. For access to exclusive content and to support my channel, consider visiting the Patreon page, patreon.com/AgentJZ, Agent JZ. The link's in the description. Thanks for watching.